It's Dick. I'm at 6311 East Ellis Street in Mesa. It's a one-story block construction house with an asphalt shingle roof. It has the air conditioner on the roof. It has a two-car garage. Garage door is in good shape. For landscaping, it has some green-colored stones for most of it, and a couple little circular things and a bush and all that. A lot of weeds growing. It needs little trimming. I believe the house is vacant. In the front of the house, the ceiling of the porch in front of the front door has fallen down. The drywall there big hole there. Rest of the house, I see the soffits are vented, and they look to be in good shape, as does the fascia board. There's an air conditioner in the area behind the garage into a room. The covered porch in the back, the roof is collapsing. Some of it's already fallen down and some of it looks like it's sagging. It's very low. You have a little inner thing here, all security doors. Trees back here are pretty well overgrown. Conditioners up there. A couple of big sheds. Real nice little work area back here. All the windows are blocked. There's no way to look in any of the windows. House is in a nice, quiet neighborhood, well-maintained homes. All have some sort of landscaping. So it's Dick at 6311 East Ellis Street in Mesa, Arizona.